All the time I was in the same state, and I was cutting somebody's hair, and this old witch walked out of the woods from the middle of nowhere. She's just like, we're in somebody's yard. And this old witch comes out of the woods, and she comes walking by, and she goes, you better not leave that hair on the ground. I might just pick it up and cast a spell. You better bury it or burn it, that's all I'm saying.
Wow. You're like, okay, I will.
All right, now I have y'all thoroughly entranced with the creepy vibe.
Yeah.